Inside the car is a clock spring, and as I wind it up, it winds up the spring and it stores elastic energy in it.
Wow, that was fast.